You walk up in line,
up in line.
Time after time.
My name is Jen. I moved to Carbondale from Knoxville, Tennessee about 4.5 years ago. I'm a kindergarten teacher here at Soapers Elementary School. It's a 5-day-a-week, 40-plus-hour job. I love it. It's absolutely exhausting, but super rewarding. 1,000 decisions an hour are being made, and by the end of the day, you're absolutely exhausted. It's rewarding. It's very selfless. I feel like I give everything I have every single day, and by the end of the day, I have nothing left, which is a really great feeling. Kind of like climbing, you go out climbing and same thing, you give everything you have and at the end of the day you don't have much left, but it's different. I mean, school is completely selfless. It's completely not about me. It's not about me at all. But climbing and rifle is absolutely about me. I need a new project. So I picked the 514, the most powerful one that I know of. I'm really fortunate to have Andrew, my boyfriend, as my primary climbing partner.
Jen can keep up with, you know, the best in the world who are on like the most rigorous training programs, and you know, she says stuff like, if I hit that hold, I will go to the top. And for me, that is something I don't even understand, because I could fall anywhere on any route on any given day.
I've got his support. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great either way.
Get your foot up!
Climbing just takes so much energy from a person that you need to give it, you know, your energy to one thing or another. And when it gets spread too thin, you end up being mediocre in all avenues. But, you know, she just has that energy to give to it.
Her socks are school teacher socks.
Trouble doing the beta the way I've seen most guys do it before, so I found a pretty high heel hook, releasing the heel. Like you were just so stretched out and you had to hold so much tension to get that one heel out.
Sean Devine.com.
And Jen has this confidence in herself that if she gets to a certain point, that's it, she's going to the top.
I had no doubt she was gonna do it. As soon as she got on it, I was like, girl's gonna send this thing, and she did.
Woo!
Best, super bad. As soon as Jen's like, I'm gonna send it, she sends it. I haven't seen her back down anything.
It's just a determination that I feel like I have to succeed, to meet a goal once I've set it.